In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the leg extension exercise. So to start this exercise, you're going to sit down on the machine. So you can only do leg extension on a machine. There's other types of machines, but this is the most typical one you see at the gym. So you're going to sit down, you're going to put your back against the back pad. When your back's against the back pad, you want your knees to come right in front of this pad down here. There's also another adjustment down here. You want this pad to be adjusted to where it's sitting right above the top of your foot, like it is here. And then if there's another adjustment right here, which sometimes there is, it's just controls the angle of the movement and how far the range of motion is. You want it to be right about here. It's where your knees are bent, but they're not too far down. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to grab the grips on the side to hold yourself down so you're not moving around too much when you perform the exercise. And then you're going to extend at the knee joint. You're going to push it all the way out to full extension. And then you're going to flex back down. So you're going to extend and then flex back down. And that's the leg extension exercise.